Station. It is so majestic in here. There's a lot of history and it's very New York.
Look at it, how pretty.
It's huge and it's beautiful.
Since we're leaving Grand Central Station, Will, did you know that there is a secret platform number 61 that's built underneath the station?
Oh my gosh, James, I didn't know this information. Thank you.
It's cool. I was looking up the history while we were in there, and it said that there is a secret station, Platform 61, underneath that was used to transport Franklin Delano Roosevelt back and forth from the station to Waldorf Astoria Hotel. Little history lesson for the day, folks. Horace Sachs opened up Saks Fifth Avenue, which is located directly across from the Rockefeller Center Plaza. All the different perfumes mixing together is quite overwhelming.
It smells good.
It smells amazing, but it's just like...
It smells pretty good.
I'm sure there's every scent imaginable in here when it comes to perfume. Fifth Avenue is known for being one of the most expensive and best shopping streets in the world. And it's also really freezing right now. I can barely feel my fingers. I wasn't allowed to film in Tiffany's.
Because you can't afford anything in there.
To use the bathroom, because who can say they use the bathroom in the Empire State Building?